When Panama City grew so rapidly that commuting slowed to a crawl, Citi provided financing to help build a new mass transit system to get things up and running.